It started out this way, but there was like 1% of the number of people here, and the bartenders were a lot more ambivalent. And I think the next song we're going to play, and I really always want to say this, like particularly coming up to the 100th anniversary of 1916, as far as I'm concerned, Larry wrote the best song about the leaders of 1916, because he humanized, right? He humanized James Connolly. Like, Bill Clinton nailed it one time, and I'm not a huge Bill Clinton fan, but he nailed it, I think when Coretta Scott King died, he goes, that's a real person inside there. And I think this next song, right, really nails it. James Connolly, he might be an iconic figure, but he was the father of children, he was a husband, he was a real person. So, fair play to Larry for writing this song, and I hope this song should be like the song for the 100th anniversary of 1916.
So I hope you'll all join in with us, all right? It's meant to be sung now.
Screws. Hold on to your rifles, boys, don't give up your dream. Oh, I'm a republic for the working class economic liberty. And Jim yelled out our citizens, this system is a curse. An English boss, a monster, and ours went even worse. They'll never lock us out again, and here's the reason why. My name is James Connolly. I didn't come here to die, but to fight for the rights of a working man. Small farmer to protect the proletariat, the bosses and their screws. Hold on to your rifles, boy, don't give up your dream. Want a republic for the working class economic Swiss and Bywood, Pierce and Sean McDermott, kissing each other goodbye. Up steps our citizen leader, he roars out to the sky. My name is James Connolly. I didn't come here to die, but to fight for the rights of a working man. Small farmer to protect the proletariat, the bosses and their screws. Hold on to your rifles, boy, give up your dream. Want a republic for the working class economic liberty. So much to live for. I know we're all gonna have to get slaughtered, but I just can't take any more. Just the sight of one more child screaming from hunger in a Dublin slum. There's a mother slaving 14 hours a day for the scum who exploited her. Ticker yo, throw her on a factory floor. Lily, I just can't take any more. They've locked us out. They've banned our unions. They even feed their animals better than us, Lily. die like a man on your feet than to live forever some slave, always down on your knees. I don't want to die, I don't want to die. Don't let them wrap any green flag around me. For Christ's sake, don't let them bury me in some field full of hops and shamrocks. Whatever you do, Lily, don't let them make a march on me. No, rather, raise the starry plow on high. Sing a song of freedom. Here's to you, Lily, the rights of man. International revolution. You fought them to a standstill, the flames of the sky. To the bulletproof our leader, we give up the fight. They shot him in commander jail. They'll never stop this crime. My
name is James Connolly. I did come here to die, but to fight for the rights of a working man. Small farmer to protect the proletariat. The bosses and your screws. Hold on to your rifles, boy. Don't give up your dream. While the republic for the working class economic liberty. Hold on to your rifles, boys. Don't give up your dream of a republic for the working class economic liberty. Yeah!
Great job, Chris Byrne. How about everybody stand up? Everybody was in the opening band.